You want a portal stone? Really? Yes, I am the stone keeper. You know what that means? It means I'm responsible for keeping the portal stones out of the hands of our enemies. You might have recommendations from all manner of dignitaries, but mere words are not enough to convince me. We have a long and distinguished history here in Dragonspyre, and can't let any riffraff get access to our academy. You must demonstrate your worthiness. Go, speak with Xana Fireflower elsewhere in the Plaza of Conquests. If she gives you a recommendation, we'll speak more.
Stand up straight, soldier! You need a recommendation? I reserve the right to hand that out, soldier, until I see what you're capable of! Now snap to it! Attention! Now listen up, and listen well, soldier. I led our forces from my tower, but now foul beasts have overtaken our base. They're led by Sisyphan, as foul and powerful a creature as you've ever faced. Do you hear me? I will not rest until the army's threat has passed. In this and every world. Do you understand me, soldier?
What's this? Did someone order room service? This one looks tasty.
Now, that's fine work, soldier. Here's your recommendation. You've earned it. You served your country well. Dismissed.
Xana hands you a letter of recommendation.
You've served your unit well, soldier. Now hustle over to the Stonekeeper and report for duty there. Step lively.
I'm impressed by your resourcefulness. Before too long, I'll be the one saluting you. The general recommendation is not enough to get you what you're after, not by far. I want to see a second recommendation, and not one you can get with the wave of your wand. Go, speak with Helena Warhawk. She is our historian laureate, the greatest historian of Dragonspyre. You'll find her within the Tower of War.
Thank you.
I don't think anyone's interrupted my studies in years. So you want to learn about Dragonspyre, do you? Knowledge does not come easy, especially in time of war. This is the Tower of War, a place where we store our knowledge of the principles of war to help you in battle. Go down the stairs behind me. Read the stories found on the bottom floor, and those should serve as the foundation for all the rest of our knowledge. Return to me when you have grasped those foundations of our war lore.
Thank you. begin.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
King Manet united Dragonspyre by moonlight, when Gavarina's flames inspired the most awe. Dragonspire's power comes from the fire tree at its center. Thus, the center has the strongest defenses. Lion challenged the council in broad daylight. The greatest treachery occurs when the sun shines. The council of wizards, warriors, and king was first formed under the light of the moon to avoid spying eyes. For flames to inspire awe, it is best to attack when this shines. Dragonspire's power and defenses center around this. Betrayal can happen at any time, even when this shines. When you need to avoid spying eyes, try to meet when this shines. The best war is won before the first spell is cast.
Impressive! You've learned our ways better than any outsider ever has. I can rest
e- Helena hands you a letter of recommendation.
You're finished here. I'm more than satisfied with your efforts. If only my former students had shown such vigor in their studies. You should return to the Stonekeeper. I'm certain he's got more for you.
Yet again, you win over one of my colleagues. These statues represent Dragonspire's greatest foes. You must first defeat the Grand Champion of Rydal the Indomitable. You're no match for him yet, though. You need to learn his way of combat, and for that, you need to go speak to Mavra Flamewing.
So, you've come to learn the greatest of arts. The art. You don't look very impressive, but I'm hoping that you've got some hidden reserve of strength. A shield is just as much a weapon as the sword. You need to think of defensive magic as another form of attack, aimed at your foe's attack. You can't rely at all on one kind of defense. A cunning enemy will switch attacks to overcome your protection. You must be quick to change tactics based on what is happening in the battle. Think of it as a game of paddle ball. Your shield must always be moving to reflect back the attack. I could spend years teaching you about defense, but time is short. If you haven't grasped the basics, you're hopeless. Meet me in my tower, and we'll see what you picked up. Don't get cocky, young wizard. You've learned the art of the attack, but what happens when you cannot land an attack on your opponent? Defense is the key to survival. Defend yourself. I'm impressed. You've got an instinct for saving your own hide. That's a good thing. Surviving a battle is the most important part.
The Master of Defense is a harsh taskmaster, but if you're here now, it means you learned something. Good. You're not finished yet, though. Even the strongest warrior cannot squeeze blood from a stone, but a student who is wise can get knowledge from a statue. This statue is one of our greatest enemies, Garrok Shaleheart. He and his army of Earth Elementals fought our armies to a standstill on the Plain of Shattered Shields, and for that we honor him among our own. You must summon and defeat Garrok's greatest champion in combat to show that you're capable of upholding the proud military tradition of Dragonspyre. Go to the crystal stand and place this crystal upon it. Concentrate for a moment. The spirit stored within it will then manifest in physical form. Excellent. He was among Garrok's greatest warriors. I fought him to a standstill on the battlefield, and now you put him in his place. Though we of Dragonspyre are proud, we are not foolish. Though we prefer open and direct fights, we are not ignorant that our enemies will use magical traps to defeat us. So now, a part of the course of studies here is to learn the ways of traps. You must learn these lessons well in order to face Dranek, the Shrouded Wizard.
So you've come to learn the methods of strategic warfare. Fighting with the brain and not just your wand. I'm the master of strategy here in Dragonspyre. And it's my duty to see that our students are fully versed with the means of using traps effectively in combat. Each spell you cast could be your last. So you should make them as effective as you can. A trap makes your foe take more damage. So why wouldn't you cast one? The ultimate goal of combat is to remove your foe from the field of battle. And the trap is a shortcut to that end. You've used traps before, I'm certain. But this is where you learn to use them well. Brace yourself. This might sting a little. You're a powerful young wizard. I'll grant you that. But let us see how you fare against one who spent his lifetime mastering the use of traps.
Yeah.
You surprise me. I figured you'd fold like a piece of origami. Instead, you handled yourself like a warrior born. Take these lessons to heart.
You've made it back, so apparently you've learned something. Now that you've been through strategy boot camp, it's time for your next challenge. You've yet to face our first great foe, the greatest champion of Dronic, the Shrouded Wizard's army. Show me that you will fight for Dragonspyre and all it stands for. Use a crystal to summon Dronic's champion and show him what you're made of.
Thank you.
You defeated him. I'm at a loss, actually. It took a league of Dragonspire's wizards and warriors to defeat him when he breached the throne room of Dragonspyre. I did not think it possible that you could have done so much on your own, but now that I've seen your power, I think you are the one we've been waiting for. I hid the last portal stone in the lowermost vault of the Great Chasm during the Titan army's assault. Once you've recovered it from there, bring it back, and I'll activate it for you.
You need to find something within the Great Chasm? Oh, my. You might want to consider other options. It's rather dangerous, you know. Well, it's not my place to keep students from risking their lives, so I'll tell you what I know. Unfortunately, that's very little when it comes to the geography of the Great Chasm. I can tell you, however, that the last I heard, there was someone there who may be of help. Seek Belia Windgazer out within the Great Chasm. She'll help you find what you seek.